trace of the Dominion so far. Maybe this will be an easy mission.
That's not gonna happen.
Can't you let anyone have a moment of happiness?
Watch out for scorpions in the area. Must have moved in recently. Better do something about them. They'll get in the way of your investigation. Easier to continue the investigation. Those are not normal remains. Looks like some kind of goo.
Blood.
It doesn't look like blood to me.
Decomposition? Too quick. Unlikely. Perhaps the manifold.
Side effect of division?
Let's get some samples.
Agreed.
Gross.
Bring the samples to Aruna Kaule. Yes, our discussions have led to a hypothesis that the split...
In warped reality, there are side effects.
Aruna Kaule specializes in that. She's on expedition helping the Sentinels.
On it.
Soldiers dissolving is bad news.
Relax. We shouldn't jump to conclusions.
So you're just gonna sit around?
Where are you going?
What is happening? Can this argument wait until I get back to the fort?
Sumner's left. He just got up and left.
Left the lab?
I don't know. Just find Aruna Kaule. We'll deal with this back here.
Sentinels need your help.
Thank you. The Escorts took her. They took most of the Arcanists. I'll show you.
You're hurt. Stay here. I'll handle it.
Be careful. There's an Escari leading them. Huge. Dangerous. It's been making trouble.
Forward to whatever that Iskari had planned for us.
Aruna Kaule?
Yeah? That's me. How did you...
Matthias Sumner sent me. He needs you to...
Oh, that jerk.
To analyze this.
Where did you get this? The energies it's giving off. I can evaluate this data back at the fort.
I'll take Aruna and the rest of the prisoners in the Strider. You should take out that Iskari he mentioned. Kidnapping? Sounds like bad news.
Do we know what this Iskari looks like?
The sentinel said it was huge and dangerous. Found the Iskari we're looking for. We have to take it down.
Thank you.
That's it. The Scaro trouble dealt with. Good work. Head back to the fort and we'll see if Aruna discovered anything about those samples.
Good. You're here. Those samples you brought me, what were they?
Well, they used to be Dominion.
I thought it might be something like that. Reality decay is not pretty.
Reality decay?
When a Shaper instrument taps into the Anthem, it affects reality, and reality is a lot less stable than you think it is. One incorrect variable and the entire equation collapses. Reality collapses. These Dominion, whatever happened to them altered their nature, the fundamentals of their existence. But it wasn't right. Something wasn't right. They couldn't last. What's this got to do with Matthias?
Whatever happened to these Dominion happened to Matthias, too.
You're not saying...
The Manifold affected him. It means he... they are unstable and in real danger. I gotta go.
You're back. That is you, isn't it? I can't quite focus my... eyeballs.
Where's Sumner? And where is the Manifold?
He was impatient. He wanted to pursue his own theory.
He took it and pushed me. Not hard, but it hurt my feelings.
What did Aruna say?
The Dominion soldiers were affected by some kind of reality decay as a result of their divide.
Reality shifting in unintended ways. As a result, they were
wobbly. Jelly that didn't quite set. Oh, that explains why I'm feeling oddly porous. It's not a great feeling. And none of my limbs work right.
We need Sumner back.
And the Manifold. The generator of the effect must be part of the solution.
Do you know where he went?
He talked about needing a drink. Maybe the bar?
It's a start. How long do I have?
I smell burnt toast.
Not long. Please hurry.
Have you found Sumner yet?
He left the fort. I'm trying to get to him.
Hurry. Matty's lost the ability to perceive time and space normally.
What?
It's complicated.
Go as fast as I can.
Looks like he stopped. You should be able to catch up. Sensing something. Scars.
Thank you.
rule it out.
He must be in the area, but he might be hurt or worse. We need to find him, quickly. Sumner's not in the crashed suit. He must have taken it off for some reason.
Hello? Professor, is that you?
Sumner? Matthias?
Yes, it's me. Bloody scars, I knew I couldn't take them and there was a crack in the rock.
And you couldn't fit into it while wearing a javelin.
Wait, I think this passage leads me to the rune I was looking for. I'll keep going.
Stay where you are.
I can handle myself and I'm already here. There'll be another entrance. Meet me inside.
Was that Sumner?
He's trapped underground somewhere. How's Maddie?
None of his major organs have liquefied yet.
Major organs? What about the non-major organs?
Just bring back the Manifold and Sumner as soon as you can.
Something unexpected about this place. I have to silence it, but I need time.
No, more than one Titan. Three Titans. Wait. Three. This glitching metaphor is doing it again.
Leave it to me and fix that relic.
Matthias.
Why do you sound so alarmed? What's happened? Freelancer,